Since 1852, Captain Tony's, the oldest saloon in Key West, has been known to be haunted, doors slam for no apparent reasons and there are inexplicable banging noises and frequent ghostly visitations. Perhaps that's because it's the site of the town's original morgue and was built around a tree that the town once used for hanging pirates.